We enjoyed different activities at the museum, like throwing ninja stars, the ninja blowgun, wearing a samurai armor and doing different poses, and a traditional tea ceremony.